remembering the air raids in the night. The last 50 years just shot right by. Some memories never die. Some memories never. They bounced off the Apollo Theater walls, and all the words that fell to the floor, as 2,000 miles all sighed, the fingers stick out, the cabs roll by. Thoughts of guilt for shame. Simple words, not that hard to say. Oh, surely, to bleach everything in your sight. Does your mother have to wonder? Oh, tell me where you were stolen in the night. Your silence will haunt you where you lie. Never die.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
That's called Some Memories Never Die. Could you tell? All right, so I'm going to do a bit of a quick re-crank of this old thing here. Those of you who haven't seen me before might be thinking this is an odd-looking guitar, and you're right, it is. The idea initially was to have something I could play now and be buried in down the track. So it's functional in many ways. The coffin, we call this. I'm going to do an English folk song here. On the latest album, Carried in Mind, we did a bit of a psychedelic folk song version of this. And then I did like a bonus solo disc to go with the album, which I have here, coincidentally, for sale tonight. Go figure. And this is the kind of decided to recast this one on the slide guitar. This is called Jackaro. First heard this on a album by Bob Dylan called World Gone Wrong. This is how I do it. At least tonight, anyway. Oh, that's Mum. Tell her I'll be late. A wealthy merchant in London he did dwell. He had a lovely daughter, the truth to you I'll tell. She had sweethearts aplenty and men of high degree. There was none but Jackie Fraser, the true love that would be. Oh, the true love that would be. Oh daughter, your body I will confine. If none but Jack the Sailor would ever suit your mind, oh, would ever suit your mind. My body you may imprison, my heart you can't confine. There's none but Jack the Sailor would have this heart of mine. Oh, would have this heart of mine. Now Jack is gone a sailing with trouble on his mind. His native country and his darling girl behind. his darling girl She went into a tailor's and dressed in men's array. Then she went to find a vessel to convey herself away. Oh, convey herself away. Before you step on board, sir, your name I'd like to know. Well, she smiled under her cap and said they called her Jackaro. Oh, they call me Jackaro. Well, your waist is slight and slender, your fingers neat and small. Your cheeks too red and rosy to face a cannonball. Oh, to face a cannonball. Well, I know my waist is slender and my fingers neat and small. But it would not make me tremble for to see 10,000 fall. See 10,000 soon being over, she hunted all around. And among the dead and dying, her darling love she found. Oh, her darling love she found. She picked him up all in her arms and carried him into town. And she went to find a doctor to quickly heal his wound. Now this couple, they got married, so well did they agree. This couple, they got married, so why not you and me? So why not you and me?
Thank you. That's Jackaro there.
Said one word against him, not in the deepest black of that angry night. No, she never said a word against him. Oh, mama, mama, why you holding back now? Oh, mama, why you holding back now? We never knew who we were getting. It all depended on what time that he got home. We never knew who we were getting. But if he singled you out, buddy, you're on your own. He'd often take me away on the weekend for 2 days of beer and a dozen words. Yeah, he'd head way out on the weekend and through the hotel walls. I know just what I heard. Oh, mama, why you holding back now? There's often one plate extra, come on in. We'd make small talk as I washed my toes. Yeah, often one plate extra, come on in. And then she's back to her husband and away we'd go. I watched mom's eyes follow him to the boss room, hung over and weary now that we were back home. I'd watch her eyes follow him to the boss room. all sin washed clean across the bathroom stones. Oh mama, why you holding back now? Finger to help her, I could have held him back, but I always froze. But I never raised a finger to help her. What was stopping me? God himself, he don't know. And she never said a word against him, not in the deepest black. She never said a word against him. Oh mama, mama, why you holding back now? Oh mama, why you holding back now? Why you holding back now?
Thank you. How do you like that for vague? It took me about, three quite long songs to realize I was singing like this. Hunchback style-y. This is a song off Half Seas Over album from a few years back. This one's called Five Letters, as in five pieces of correspondence. There's a bit of a backwards and forwards between a man and a woman, and then there's the last of the five letters is from the woman to her daughter. Five letters.
My love, I write you now, though my story's so uncertain. Doctors say I've not long now, they can't know why I'm hurting. If I never did please you, did I not pay all that I was owing? Tell your man where the money flows, I'm sure it's all he cares to be knowing. Sweet James, you know I support my child by lying in the arms of strangers. Your chest, it burns and I fear the fire. We ladies know to dodge that danger. But I'll stay here in Hobart Town, understand, I mean you no sorrow. The men round here will wash your memory down and they stop me thinking of tomorrow. My love, it pains me so, your face I'll no more be seeing. Your soft hand no more to rest in mine, our eyes no more a agree. You hold my mind, my very soul, and should my heart's last wish not be trying, place your hand where it beats no more when you find my cold body lying. I place this on your grave to say I'm no more entertaining. No more come till I at my side, and there's no good way of explaining. But they would beat such a fast retreat, hell, they could not leave too soon. Saying they heard moving feet, feeling someone else there in the room. But in the window I saw your face, ghostly pale, with eyes unblinking. I can't stay here in this place, and I feel my choice is shrinking. Forgive me, child, though it hurts my pride to leave you here with my mother. My heart is too heavy for this side, it's time now for the other. So turn your head from my room where I am spending my last hour lying. On the crow black wings of morphine shall I be out of this world of flying.
Thank you. Cheers, it's five letters there.
Stay. but it's you who courts the danger. Ooh, I'm barely there. Dissolve into the night sky, and nobody would care. You feel your shoulders lifted as you step into your part. Center stage is gifted to step forth from the dark with a pen stroke move so easy. It repairs till you won't even see me. Ooh, I'm barely there. In flashes or in flickers, you detest, but you won't swear that you ever saw.
Thank you. Well, I was going to try and kind of do the whole first set sitting down just to kind of keep it in keeping, but I don't think I can do this next one sitting down. I just get too excited and I don't know what will happen actually, but a hernia or something. So I'm going to stand up.
Don't say hernia.
No, sorry, yeah. With a successful operation on it. I'm going to do one more song for this first set, and then we'll take a short break, and then my dear friend Bobby Singh is going to play with me here. So, yeah. The former junior Lord Mayor of Marrickville, Bobby Singh. I'm just going on the polls. Anyway. In the kitchen making pizza all night. Yeah. I think there's an in joke there, isn't there? Yeah. Bobby's been to my place in Melbourne a few times, and my daughter loves Bobby, but she doesn't distinguish Bobby that well from other Indian people. And so when there was an Indian guy delivered a pizza, she's like, "Why is Bobby going so soon?" Like, there's no guidance in that. It's just purely innocent. Bobby Singh does not deliver pizza in Faulkner, just so you know, just for the record, okay?
Pizza guy paid Camelot.
That's right. Probably. say, and thus ends a potentially offensive part of the night, but we all know better. So yes, I'll take a short break after this song. I have various CDs at the front. I've got a box full of them, in fact, and I don't want them, so please do avail yourselves. Or just come and say hi. It's also completely a good thing to do. Anyway, it's called The Road Is Not Your Only Friend. Grinding out your days, miles and galleys in your palm, spending your downtime playing amber solitaire. You've been wearing nothing but long sleeves to hide the scars in your arms from the shivered fuzz of burning skin and cigarettes. If you're looking down a hole each time you peer out of the blinds, I can tell you right now, sir, that there are still some who care. When the notes fall like silver and the words ring true like time, your life is not this long, and either road is not your only friend. You watch the pivot and the swing, candlelit in the bar. You rolled and tumbled the whole at evening's end. On an April Monday night in Cedar Rapids, Iowa, where your life is not this lonely night, the road is not your only friend. Your life is not this lonely night, the road is not your only friend. I cry.
Thanks a lot, everybody. See you back up here soon with Bobby Singh.